Hello, this is a video to show how to make Minecraft block in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the default object and I add another cube. Go to add, merge, and cube. Basically, this is a 3D shape of Minecraft block. So we don't need to do 3D modeling anymore. So we can go to add the texture into the model. We can go to switch to material preview. And then go to material properties to add a new material. Then the principled BSDF node is added, and then we can go to base color and create the dots and choose image texture and click open to link the image. I have prepared the image texture for the glass block. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I choose the side panel first and click open. And then we can rename the material to glass side. We can see that the positioning of the image texture is not correct. We can switch to UV editing. Zoom in and I press Z to go to material preview first and close up to see both of the viewports. And we can switch to face selection and press A to make sure that we snatch all the faces, and then press A on the UV editor. Make sure that we snatch all the UV of the faces. For the cube UV texture, we can use cube projection. Go to UV and unwrap and choose cube projection. So we can see that the positioning of image texture of the side panel is corrected. So next, we can go to add the texture to the top face. I snatch the top face only and go to material properties and add the material slot and choose one of the material and click new material. And we can rename it to glass top and go to image texture and click the folder icon and choose the glass top image and open image and then click aside. We can do the same thing for the bottom face. Snatch the bottom face and add the new material slot and choose one of the material and click new material and rename it. I call it glass bottom and go to the image texture and click the folder icon and choose the glass bottom image and open the image. And then press assign to assign the bottom face to the glass bottom material. This is how we can make Minecraft block in Blender with image texture. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.